lot of practice to rig and trim the boat in the best way and steer the boat in the best way. So it's great to have this moment together. And same, we had a lot of time on the water. So it was 1 year and a half that I was waiting to sail with these guys. And that's why on the first opportunity I had, I tried to do my best and we had this bullet.